TCU heading to Stillwater to take on Oklahoma State. And, of course, the Cowboys, a 13-point favorite, total of 54.5. TCU won this game 29-22 last year. Oklahoma State 4-1 against the spread at home against TCU in the last five. And when I look at the numbers here, it's very hard to figure out because I don't know exactly what TCU is after firing Gary Patterson. They really swapped up some stuff last week. They are not running as much on early downs. They went a little more pass heavy. Chandler Morris looks very competent at quarterback. That's not to say that Max Duggan was bad. Obviously the TCU offense has been pretty good, but also the defense for TCU was able to cause a little bit of havoc. They ran some different stuff. I really thought that this line would be closer to like 7 or 8, and instead it's 13. So you would think that I would roll the other direction, but because it kind of stinks to me, I think I'm going to roll with Oklahoma State. I'm going to take the Cowboys minus 13. Chandler Morris, still a freshman quarterback. Last week was his first start. It was at home. Now he gets to go on the road for the first time. And you know Stillwater is going to be a buzzsaw. So I'm going to take Oklahoma State to shut down that TCU offense and get a pretty big win here. Because I think now that everybody's healthy for Oklahoma State, Gundy's offense has been putting up points lately. So I think they're going to put up points here.
Oklahoma State is the best team in the Big 12. I do not think it is close, by the way. I don't. Ooh. I know a lot of Oklahoma fans aren't going to like hearing that, but that's true. And I think they're going to destroy, systematically take apart TCU. Here's what I think happened. This is how I'm explaining last week with Baylor. And I think this explains it exactly the way it is, exactly the way it happened. And that is simply Baylor was looking forward to Oklahoma. Baylor was looking ahead because TCU looked like a dead fish out of water. And they thought, if we get Oklahoma, it changes our season. And there's no way they could ever envision losing to TCU.
Yeah, I tend to agree with that. I tend to agree. Those look-aheads, I mean, it's sometimes tough, right? It's tough to not get people fired up about games that are coming up in the future and paying attention to what you're doing right now, especially with a newer head coach and some fresh faces on the roster. So, yeah, I could totally understand it. So you're going to ride Oklahoma State as well. Minus 13 there.